they can't lift him.
It's a yes from me. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What happened to your tops?
We forgot them.
Oh, wonderful. So please tell us the name of your act.
Vardanyan Brothers.
So that's your surname and your brothers. How old are you boys?
28. 30 years.
Where are you from originally?
We are from Armenia, but we're living in Moscow.
Oh, well, I'm intrigued as what you're going to do. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
I like how they look like they mean business.
Yeah. They look like sort of superheroes, actually, don't they?
Shop.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. What's got in his head?
No. No.
Thank you.
What are your names?
My name's Liu Xin.
My name is Gao Ling.
Hello, welcome to the show. Where are you from?
We are from Beijing, China.
Are you a couple?
Yeah. We are husband and wife.
Thank you so much for coming all the way from China to see us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why have you come to Britain's Got Talent?
Because it is biggest and the best in the world.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We are Zhang brothers. We are from Vietnam.
Okay. So you're real brothers?
Yeah, we are really brothers.
Is there a Vietnam's Got Talent?
Yes, we have Vietnam Got Talent.
And have you been on that?
No, because this is the biggest show in the world.
And we would like to perform for royal family.
Well, look. Take the stage.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're cute to leave.
Oh. Not being interested.
Oh.
Oh, hello. Is this making it easier? Down the bottom of your
thank you.
Thank you very much. You're through to the next round. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Who are you?
My name is Julia.
My name is Alex.
Together we are Duo A and J.
Duo A and J. Where are you from?
I'm from Coventry.
I'm from Ukraine.
Okay.
Can I ask a question?
Yes, Simon.
How did you come up with the name?
Alex, Julia, A, J.
Great question, Simon. Thank goodness you're here.
And how long have you been dancing together?
We've been performing together for a year, and we've been together for over a year and a half.
Oh, so you're in love?
Yes.
Who made the first move, and how did you make that move?
Let's just get on with the act, yeah? Let's get on with it.
Just ignore him.
And do you think whatever you're going to do could win Britain's Got Talent?
We think we can, yes.
Brilliant. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Quite dangerous,
oh,
sister.
No. Yeah.
Say something. I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to.
Well, it was absolutely beautiful. I love that it was really romantic and so pretty, but also there was an element of danger there as well. It was a really, really beautiful act, so well done.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I mean, I was really impressed. The fact that you were supporting her body weight with your mouth, I almost didn't believe that that was real. That was so impressive. Well done.
I love being surprised. That I haven't seen before. Amazing.
Duo A and J. I'm just going to kick this off with a big fat twirly yes.
It's a yes from me.
Oh, it's a yes from me.
Simon.
Four yeses.
Four yeses. Well done.
And look, I've got to be honest with you, though. I think it needs danger, like crocodiles or snakes or scorpions. Something that if it goes...
I mean, the guy could lose his teeth. Don't you think that's dangerous enough?
I think there needs to be another part of this.
Do you think you could take my weight?
Yes.
I don't think now, but...
No way!
At a later date.
No way.
outlived him.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.